Hey guys, it's me Grace, and today I'm making slime, glow in the dark glue slime, and this is sparkly slime. So let's get onto the video. I'm just using this glue and Borax. I think that's the best for it. It's a lot of glue. It's so hard since there's. I'm sorry you had to hear that noise. I'm gonna let it sit there, but I don't know. Like, I can't like set it on something and let it go. Hours later. But can I like pick it up a little, put it in the back. Here's the rest of the glue. Did I just clean my counter? No. This is apparently ew. Glow in the dark. I think I almost have it because like it looks pretty clear. I want to get all the glue that I can get. Like, look how much that is. What are you staring at, Henry? Ah, that's a lot of anger, though. Henry! Cookie! You want a cookie, Henry? Come here. Now you're staying with me, my boy. You're staying with me. You want a cookie? You stay. You want a cookie? You want a cookie? Go lay down. Go lay down and you'll get a cookie. Go lay down and you'll get a cookie. He's gonna bark a lot. Who cares? Oh my gosh. I wish like I had like a 900-600 pound guy who's like the strongest guy in the world, and he could like just literally like break this whole can and just like get all the glue out, but I'm strong. Maybe. My dad's home, so you might see him in this video. Hello, Daddy. I'm making a YouTube video.
Hi.
I'm making slime. Ugh. And guess what? This is glow in the dark slime. Okay, I think that's all. I'm gonna get all of you. Oh, I just got on my hands. Okay, I think that's good. Cause, like, literally, I've been pumping it for like almost. I've been pumping this for 3 whole minutes. I'll leave it upside down. Okay, just some Borax. Let's mix this up a little. I got Borax on my seat. Oh no. I'm just trying to mix it. I'm just gonna add as much. Oh, it's starting to become slime already. Whoa. This is really cool. This is a huge spoon. I'm gonna get another spoon. I'm really gonna scoop that down. It's still really gluey. Putting just like a spoon one at a time. Oh, it looks like bubbles. That doesn't look cool. Are you gonna mix it? Like, it's chunky. Yeah, but it's cool. I'm not gonna use a spoon either, I'm just gonna use my Borax spoon. Don't tell anyone. Okay. That's a little easier. I don't really wanna touch it, but I feel like it's gonna be sticky to me. Chicken. This is actually the best one. What? Okay, I need one box. I need all. No, Henry. Henry, quit it. I don't know what that is. I mean, it's not as stretchy as other slime. I need to start mixing with my hands. So I got my pan so my table doesn't get dirty. My parents' table. Oh, that looks so weird. I need some more Borax. Stop it.
Oh my gosh, guys, that's so cool.
Stop it, Madeline.
Why
are
you mad? I just
transferred your slime is cool. Why? Yes. It's very weird. I like how it's so slimy. It smells weird. It smells like toothpaste, like minty toothpaste. It's got the crunches. I like the crunches. Hey, Daddy, doesn't that sound great? Doesn't this sound great? Okay, I need to add some more Borax. Unless it's not gonna be slime. It's gonna just be a stick ball. I need help. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's water marker. That was a big bubble, probably. Boom, boom. Slime. I literally thought this wasn't gonna turn into slime. I feel like I've added a little too much. See if I can stand up. It's not going together. Like, it's literally not. Like, see this?
Guess what, that can't.
Can I, like, try it?
Yeah. I mean, you asked me to dance around.
No, it's some more slime in here. Like, it's trying too hard. What do you want?
Just looking.
That's mommy stuff. Who are you texting? Why are you wearing my scrunchie? Give me my scrunchie back.
This isn't. You haven't even realized. I had this for months and I haven't even realized.
Give me my scrunchie back. Please. I can still get up there and get it.
I know, but I just need it.
Okay, yeet is this. Yeet.
I need you to this.
What's up? I want to see if this actually glows in the dark.
Go in the bathroom. No.
Wait, I have to let them come with me. Ew. I got some.
Mommy, you can't see
the whole
other side of the phone. I don't know why.
It's working!
Wait, turn your phone away from it so I can, like... Oh my gosh, that's
it's, like,
really
actually weird. Working. I can literally, like, stay in here for, like, six...
Come through, come on, Henry.
Come on, Henry. Go. It's, like, so weird. It even goes in the dark a little. Like, what if I accidentally dropped it in the toilet?
Kind of funny.
No, what?
You could have got so many views on your channel where you farted, and then, oh my gosh, you dropped my glow-in-the-dark slime in the toilet. Oh,
stop
no. Okay, so you need to post that video on your new channel, and then just post a bunch of more fail videos. You'll get really famous.
Okay, here's my after bowl. I love the slime so much.
You went to Staples?
Yeah.
I went to Staples.
Look at my new backpack I got.
When did Mommy go to Stapley's?
Today.
Oh my gosh, did you get that at Stapley's?
Yes, I got that at Stapley's.
Oh my gosh. Did it come with like...
It came with a lunchbox. Well, we put stuff in there.
Oh, yeah, I can tell. Dang, did you already pack your lunch for the first day of school? It's a little heavy.
Wow, I packed.
Oh my gosh. Imagine...
No, but look at all my folders.
Oh my gosh. OMG. Good vibes. Did you get this at Stapley's?
Yeah, I got them. Okay, actually, guys, go get all your crap at Stapley's and Tuget.
And a pineapple folder.
Because my mom got some stuff at Tuget.
Oh my gosh, and this.
Junk food.
So cute.
I'm not gonna get to
Oh my
that.
Gosh, and then you got a healthy food folder?
Yup.
That's really good.
Open it. No. Open it. Open it.
What is it?
Has teeth.
That's great.
Okay, guys. So, bye-bye.
Oh, just a normal notebook.
Subscribe to my channel. Turn on my
Grace,
post notifications.
Big notebooks for fourth grade.
Comment down below
These are huge.
And like my video. Bye, slime.